going to show you how to connect your laptop to the TV. To connect your laptop to the TV, you have to use the VGA cable located in the middle console of the conference table. To open the console, press down on the lid and pull back. The cord is located inside. Retract the cord and insert it into the port in your laptop. To connect your laptop to the TV, press the laptop icon on the console monitor.